Hi there. It's not only the hottest day of the year, it's the hottest day for 9 years. Are you one of those who has been out soaking it up, or do you hate every second of it? And how do you cope if you're observing Ramadan and you can't even drink water? Plus, how do animals cope with the heat? How do you cope, Tess? Just pants a lot. See you at 7.